55-year-old Washington resident John Cameron was arrested on January 5th of 2022. He was charged with entering a restricted building or grounds, two counts of disorderly conduct, and parading or demonstrating in a Capitol building. In May of 2022, Cameron pleaded guilty to the parading charge, and Cameron was sentenced to 30 days in jail, 3 years of probation, a $1,000 fine, and $500 in restitution by U.S. District Judge Thomas Hogan.